going on, guys? My name is Kaze, and today I'm bringing you a brand new video. We're going to be talking about the new camo Haptic in Call of Duty Black Ops 3, so let's get straight into it. Now, as you guys see in the gameplay in the background, I got it by my good friend Campy Lee. His link to his channel will be down in the description. Make sure you go subscribe to him, but this camo looks incredible, and this might be the new best camo. You know, everyone loves the Dark Matter camo, but this camo is a beautiful, beautiful camo. If you guys look at the camo, it kind of looks like chromish blue, pink, white. It's got a mixture of colors, and it's actually a movable camo, so the particles do move on the camo. This camo actually came with another camo, you know, one of the two of the new camos that came with the update, which is pretty sick. You know, I've seen a lot of people actually get the camo, so it's probably not the rarest thing in the world, but it definitely does look good, and it looks good on certain weapons as well. You know, the XR2 in the background, it looks good on that, and it'll probably look good on the KN44, the VMP, guns like that. That would actually look incredibly awesome. And if you guys look, when you zoom in, it kind of looks like a diamond shining camo when you aim down your sights, and I think that's absolutely incredible. The way that this camo looks, this might be the new Dark Matter camo. This might be the camo that everybody wants, and I for sure want it, but I don't open that much supply drops. If I did, I would definitely go for this camo, because it's just got a really nice look to it, and if you put it in the sun, it looks like really chrome in the image I put on the screen right now. But yeah, I want to know from you guys, do you guys think this camo is better than Dark Matter? Do you think this is the best camo in the game so far? There's a ton of camos to vary from. There's ice camo, there's just a ton that I can't really name, but let me know down in the comments if you actually have the camo or you think it's a really cool camo. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like down below. I really do appreciate it. Hit that subscribe button as well. It means the world to me. If you guys are on this part of the video, in the comment section, I want you guys to comment hashtag awesome camo so I know you guys did watch the full video. But yeah, I hope you guys have a great day. See you guys later. You've been the Kaze crew. I've been Kaze. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.